Welcome back to The New Normal with Natasha, a show that puts a spotlight on people using their downtime for good use during the pandemic. Now here's a powerhouse producer. Her name is Roxanne Avent, and she's got a movie with Hilary Swank that is ready to go, and she decided to challenge herself this summer by filming another movie during the pandemic. Hi, Roxanne.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good.
Now, you've been using your downtime really well, because instead of like sitting back and streaming movies and kind of like just relaxing to find out, you know, what's going to come next, you guys decided to film a movie during a pandemic called Don't Fear. So what was that experience like, especially because you had to, I guess, abide to new safety regulations?
We decided to do one of our own independent films, which we do quite often. And Dion is a machine, a creative machine. So he came up with the concept. Mm-hmm. We wrote it out and we went to shoot it. It's like, we got to keep our library full and we got to keep, you know, things coming through the pipeline. So in the beginning, I was just like, you know, you're referencing the white papers and all these different things that they think should be the protocol, but no one had ever shot, so they weren't sure. And they're like, maybe do this, or you should probably do that. And so I just came up with my own safety plan, and we got through it in 15 days, which was insane. That's a whole nother conversation. It was like eye-opening for me. And then I can always say for someone now, I have that experience and I have the resources to do it. You know what I mean?
Can we talk about Fatale and how challenging it's been to deal with movies that you have that are ready to go but can't be released yet?
This is such a big movie. It really needs like the right release. You know what I mean? So we don't want to just do anything.
Hi, I'm Hilary Swank.
We did see a clip from Hilary Swank to her fans about the movie Fatale. I thought that was really big of her, generous of her, to kind of like just take it upon herself to let people know that it's a great film and in due time it will be released. Tell me about your relationship with Hilary.
Oh, Hilary's, I mean, she's so special. I mean, she taught me so much on the set of Fatale. I mean, she's a true professional. She also helped produce the movie, so she was very intricate in the creative writing process, you know? So, I mean, we're friends outside of Fatale. I'm happy to know her, you know what I mean? She's a real, genuine, humble person, her and her husband, Philip, and we just are trying to find more projects to work together with her on, you know?
That's amazing. We know about a huge power couple called Jay-Z and Beyonce, but there's another power couple that everybody needs to know more about, and that is Deion Taylor and Roxanne. Oh. Your story together is remarkable. Both of you have such a great story, and together, you work so well together, and I'm wondering what came first? Was it the marriage, or was it the business partnership?
The babies, the business, then the marriage.
Well, then that's the secret. That's how it works.
Now, listen, we were best friends. I've known him 30 years now. Decided to move to Hollywood because I always wanted to be behind the scenes, but I'm terrified of the camera. He decided, oh, I want to be a director. So we had no idea what we were doing. You know, learned, took us, you know, 10, 12 years to even know what it meant to shoot a movie as we're doing it. So that was our school of hard knocks, if you will.
So, I mean, obviously it hasn't been easy. And there has been challenges along the way. So how difficult has it been for you to fight for credibility? Now you have it, but you didn't always have the credibility, you and Dion. So how difficult was it for you to get credibility? And when did you realize, okay, now we're being taken seriously?
You know, you just trust and believe in yourself, you know what I mean? Like, just go hard. Like, just go hard. Like, you have to be confident in yourself, because if you're not, then no one else will, right? For one. And just lead with integrity, you know what I mean? And the rest will follow, you know? That's, intention is everything, you know what I mean? If you have good intentions, you're doing the right thing, good things will happen for you.
stay and play.
Don't tempt me.
Fatale hits theaters December 18th.